my face.
Ah! See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave. To slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, no, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor.
That has to...
You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're the moron they built.
Wait, wait.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron punch you into this pit? Ah! Could a moron do that?
No! Fuck you, GLaDOS. It's all her fault. Just remember that, when we're on this adventure together, falling down a elevator shaft with specially designed boots that give me femurs of steel plus 20, it was all her fault. All the time. Constantly. Without a doubt.
Well, hi. So,
oh, there she is. I know, can I pick you up? Why can't I pick you up? I could pick you. Thank goodness. Can I move?
Since it doesn't look like we're going anywhere, well, we are going somewhere, alarmingly fast, actually. But since we're not busy other than that...
Oh, shut up!
A couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived. And you just put him...
That's my bad. I will take this one. I will take responsibility for this one.
Hey, just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
I want to pick you up! I want to pick you up! Oh shit! I can just see the splinters from that. I was not wearing protective gear on my leg. Hopefully I was wearing a cup, because I might have needed it that moment, but who knows. And in case you're wondering, because I know that sometimes people get confused, they do actually make protective gear for women down there who play high-contact sports. I've seen it. So, yeah. Before anyone goes, wait, you're a dude? No, dipshit, I'm not. No, Potato GLaDOS. It's because you're shiny, that's all. I'm so happy we could be in this together. Forever. Well, she's gone, so I'm not- Damn, I almost glitched through that. I don't want to go in the fire. I know there's nothing back here, but there could be secrets. Although this isn't really a secret-y type of game, it's more of a- Ooh, excuse me. A puzzly type of game. Can I just shoot up? I forgot you can zoom in this. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. This seems safe. This seems real safe. So I imagine there's something up here. God damn it, get in the pipe, dipshit. I just don't understand where I'm going with this. So there's that, and then, oh. Of course, it would be something simple. Not incredibly far away. a simple thing. I'm looking for difficult solutions, because they seem to be what you'd kind of expect, I guess. You'd expect it to be difficult. You'd go, oh, I'm on chapter 7 or whatever. I'm so glad we, let's see. Can't imagine I should jump back down. So let's... Alright, well, if all else fails... Nope. If all else fails, see? Pathways, they are your friends. Keep out. Do not enter. Condemned testing. Good. Nope. Nope. Oh look, what a surprise. Oh, look up there. Lookity lookity up here. What am I looking for? What am I looking for? Is this it? Huh. Jeez, could we put it any, like... Never mind. Who cares? Okay, hold on. We're going this way. I guess. Oof! Go. There's a whole bunch of keep out signs. A whole bunch of pipes. Makes me feel like I'm itty bitty. This looks dangerous. We'll probably be good. Maybe not. Upside, we're still not a potato. But clearly I was wrong. There was way more than twice as many potatoes in this than there was in the first one. So, lessons, children, lessons. Pull lever. I turned the lights on. Oh boy. I just can't imagine this is gonna go well. I cannot imagine that this is gonna go all that well. I don't understand what I just did. Okay, hold on. Wow, I'm stuck on the fucking door, are you serious? There's no way in shit this is happening. Really? For God's sakes. Nope. I put like... I shoot it. There we go. Questions answered. Alright. See, I look at things and I go, there's no way. There's no way! And with portals, there's always a way. Ugh. I'm gonna go open this incredibly, compensating door. Someone had an incredibly tiny penis who built this. See? Incredibly tiny penis. Let's go. Thanks for letting me know it's E to open the door. Thank god loading screen, because we never have enough. You can see the keep out sign, which is great. I am glad we got to the keep out signs. Oh, I'm tired. I have to wake up early tomorrow. That sucks. My day off. And my mother, of course. Well, not my mother. Our washing machine, of course, had to break, which sucks because I have no clothes right now for work for the rest of the week. And, oh, yeah. Danger. Death water. Okay. Let's go this way. Sure, all of this is legit. I don't know what that was. Oh. People breaking shit. What was I thinking about? Oh yeah. Our washing machine broke. Funny story. And this isn't actually an opening. Oh yeah, there's that. Look at that. Pull the lever. Let's go. Our washing machine broke.
Welcome, gentlemen, to Amateur Science. Astronauts, war heroes, Olympians, you're here because we want the best. And you are it. So, who is ready to make some science?
I am.
Now, you already met one another on the limo ride over, so let me introduce myself. I'm Cave Johnson. I own the place. That eager voice you heard is the lovely Carolyn, my assistant. Rest assured, she has transferred your honorarium to the charitable organization of your choice. Isn't that right, Carolyn?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
She's the backbone of this facility. Pretty as a postcard, too. Sorry, fellas. She's married. To science.
Oh. Huh, what was I saying? Oh yeah, so our washing machine is broken. Which, as lovely as that is, sucks balls. And in addition to being broken, it has, he calls in the warranty so that everything, you know, worked out, buffed itself out. And, oh, yeah, this is the fun part. They're coming in on my day out. Or my day off. Notice. So what are we doing then? I don't quite get it. Ah. Yes. Blue. Do-do-do. Orange. I wonder. Shoot some orange there. Let's go for some blue. Shit! Ah! Through the door. Yay! Victory. Huh.
There's 1,000 tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is, we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of Mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line.
Oh, good. He sounds legit, too. Everyone here just sounds so legit. Anyways, washing machine bro. The day they're coming out is tomorrow, which is my day off, and lovely them are going to be here between, like, 8 and noon, or something like that. Which is wonderful, right? Because, like... Please wait for a lift attendant. I'm a lift attendant. Which is great, because on my day off, when I don't have to get up early to go to work or anything, and I just get to be around the house, I want to be up at 8 o'clock. It is exactly where I want to be. I hope this is a legit elevator. Caution, do not fall down the elevator shaft. I broke that earlier, but okay. Wants me to zoom where? I need to zoom there, and they're so nice to have all these conveniently placed crap all over the place.
If you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please, just a heads up, we're gonna have a superconductor turned up full blast and pointed at you for the duration of this next test. I'll be honest, we're throwing science at the wall here to see what sticks. No idea what it'll do. Probably nothing. Best case scenario, you might get some superpowers. Worst case, some tumors, which we'll cut out.
So, what about here?
If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working.
Huh. Oh, I see. I should not have done that. I want... Blue. Right, and now, should be blue, so it should be orange. Orange victory, orange victory, orange victory! Oh no! Oh no! Ooh, shit! That was terrifying. Ooh, alright. Pump Station Alpha. Cool. Let's go. Can I? Nope. Gotta wait. I actually don't have to wait. Actually, apparently, I do. what was I thinking? Right. It just sucks balls that I have to be up at. You know. Early ass o'clock. Nope. That was not victory on a number of scales. However, portals, you know, need a little room to maneuver. It's good. Oh no, lag. Oh no. Where can I possibly go? I'm gonna go, just from experience. It's not down there, although apparently I'm completely off that. Blocking this pipe. Oh shit!
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch.
Oh dear.
No hand-holding.
Let's go! Oh, this seems awesome. Yeah, so I have to wake up early tomorrow, which I'm not too happy about, but that's okay. Everything is good. Funny story that I was thinking about before I started recording, when, oh, I'll mention this while I'm recording, and then completely forgot up until now, where I've been mostly silent or inserting nonsensical nonsense into everything. I was at the cash register at work, buying beverages because I was thirsty. Hadn't had anything to drink all day. Oh, jeez. Holy mother.
All right, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative.
Anyways, I went up and I was buying a beverage. Buying a beverage, particularly of the Sprite and water variety. And this guy I was working with watched, and he goes, "Who?" He was buying a soda and a water. Who does that? Let's see. Goodell is sweeter. Jeez. So I'm just gonna avoid that. Gotcha. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Oh no! Oh no, game! Oh no!